Hello everybody, welcome to another video. My name is Infiniti, and if you don't know, I'm the face, the voice, and the hands behind all the content here under Infiniti Crafting Co. Today I am here with the giveaway winner announcement video. So this is Channel Chat 88.5. So if you guys remember, a few days ago I posted Channel Chat 88 and I went on a little bit of an adventure. I went to Joanne Fabrics and I got this bright idea while I was over by the cotton section. I'm like, you know what would be a good idea? A pattern giveaway. Okay, so the thing is, I've kind of experimented here, right, with a crochet kit, I guess, if you want to call it that. So what I did was I got enough crochet thread to make up my recent pattern, the full like version of my recent pattern. It's a summer lace top and I really liked it. A lot of people on Instagram really liked it, so I figured that I would just do a giveaway with the pattern. So people who were on my email list or just started and entered my contest, they were entering to win a free copy of my full pattern, all the crochet thread, which is like three spools of it, and a 3.5 millimeter crochet hook. And so yeah, today we're gonna dive into selecting that winner. I did want to say first, like, give a little shout out to Allison A from the community. Thank you so much for giving me a coffee. So if you guys don't know, I do have this platform which was actually my original blog, and it was like a combination of like a tip jar and a blog. And so like people from my community who wanted to support what I was doing could donate or whatever through that platform, and it's always been there, but that's not my main prerogative when I do videos and whatnots. But I always enjoy it because it helps me to do things like these giveaways, and it helps me to you know, do textbooks, and it helps me to stay caffeinated and just to generally improve things with the channel and my website. In all honesty, like, I've been able to launch my website this year in part due to contributions from other people and things like that. So thank you so much, Allison A, for your coffee. Alright, so I have my screen up here. Let me get out of my YouTube dashboard. And I already have the names copied in my clipboard, so I'm just going to head over to my blog here. And I was thinking about it, guys, while I'm going to find my blog post. Should I change the font of my menus? Because, like, I know that I really like the cursive thing, but some people don't like the cursive thing, I think. I don't know. Let me know in the comments below, because that's something really easy that I can change up for you guys. All right, where is it? It's down here somewhere. I'm just going to scroll. There she is. Alright, so I had like 74 people in total to join this giveaway, so that's super cool. This is the now second biggest giveaway that I have done, and that's really exciting for me because, like, you know, I never really expect a lot of people to join into these things, but they surprise me every time. Alright, so I'm on the magic blog post here. And we are going to go ahead and find my random name generator, because it's so weird. I never get used to using Microsoft Edge. Okay, so I'm just going to go ahead and paste these names here. And we'll see who wins, alright? So drum roll. Alright. Bonnie R. from the community, congratulations. You are the winner of this giveaway. I will be sending out my email after this video goes live, so be sure to look out for that email from my Outlook email address 9 times out of 10. I'll also be sending out notifications about the drawing to the main email list as well. So look forward to that. Congratulations again, Bonnie R. And guys, until next time, happy making.